Here in Athens on game day, my first time back in over 20 years, and I know what I need to do on the football field, but I have no idea what goes on with tailgating. So let's go out and check it out. Tony, Wayne, you guys got to teach me how to do the tailgate. So what's the dish of the day?
So this morning at 4 o'clock, I got up at
4 o'clock.
I threw 30 pounds of pork loin and tenderloin on the smoker.
All right.
And I'm finishing them off on the grill with a little bourbon marinade.
Tony, you're giving me the first cut, too.
That's so right. That's right. I've got all the good taste on
man.
It. The VIP.
I'm getting the VIP treatment here.
Wow.
Go dog!
Go dog. I got to try the size, though. You got to have this all meat.
Yeah, we made some sweet potatoes with maple syrup, green beans, and that is green tomatoes and onions with a lot of cheese and some bacon.
Got to have that.
Especially bacon.
Yeah, you got to have bacon. We're from the South. Potatoes. Banger. The green beans with the bacon in it. Let me try this last tomato here. That's a southern dish there. I had no idea this existed. Had I known this while I was playing, I could have walked right over here.
Oh, you're right here.
Got some food, right?
Yeah, that's right.
Man, this is awesome. This is the ultimate Tom's tailgate right here. I have to go, but before I leave, can I get a big go dogs? Ready? One, two, three, go dogs!